Too many high schools today are forced to reckon with tragedy. Too many of our young people are not making it to graduation, and we are doing too little to make change. And we must ask not only how we can make change, but what we have done to shape their world this way. How are we responsible? What burdens are we placing on our young people? What tools are we keeping from them? How did we get here? Again.